the sound of London.
That nothing we've been doing is new. We haven't been tapping into new areas of the brain. We've just been awakening the most ancient. This technology is simply a route to powers that conjurers and alchemists used centuries ago. The human race lost that knowledge, and now I'm reclaiming it through virtual reality. Through virtual reality. Through virtual reality.
again, huh?
You don't think that it's time that somebody cared enough to have a dream?
It's time that somebody cared enough to have a dream. What about the forests? You don't think anyone should care about these forests? What's going to happen if these forests and all this incredible beauty is lost for all time?
And that it calls back a time when there were flowers all over the earth, and there were valleys, and there were plains of tall green grass that you could lie down in, that you could go to sleep in. And there were blue skies, and there was fresh air. And there were things growing all over the place, not just in some domed enclosures blasted some millions of miles out into space.
Thank you.
You're too ugly.
You're too ugly.
You're too ugly.
Thank you.
You're listening to the Future Sound of London live on 1FM. We return following the news headlines now at 1:30.
Reporting. A soldier is reported to have been seriously injured in Northern Ireland tonight. He was at a vehicle checkpoint at Key Armagh when there was an explosion. The checkpoint is about 1 hour from the police station. The Irish Prime Minister Reynolds has met in the United States.
Thank you. The man's enlarged my mind.
How did that happen? How did that happen?
He knew more about
what I was going to do than I did. It just didn't exist anymore.
What is it? Charlie?
ISDN 1, 2, 3. We have full bandwidth.